to get an inside look at the lifestyle of Nick Jimenez. Taking the time to talk with us today, Nick. So tell me a little bit about your fascination with custom-made shoes.
Well, I guess the custom-made sneakers, the fascination probably happened when I was in middle school. I was still growing up in a pretty rough neighborhood where it was a lot of hip-hop style, and you know, everybody had their Adidas and their Converse and their Nikes. And I had a unique opportunity to go to private school, and once I got there, man, everybody had Air Jordans, and we weren't about to, you know, pay for $100 sneakers in my house. So the fascination's always been there, and I guess it's pretty obvious that it's still in me now.
How do you come up with the designs for them? Do you design them yourself, or do you work with a designer?
I was introduced through some mutual friends to Mark Ong. He lives in Singapore. He's a shoe designer. He's done work for Nike and for DC. And we just sort of developed a friendship and sort of a collaborative way to design really cool shoes. And I know a lot of people collect his shoes, they stick them in glass cases and on shelves, but I actually wear mine. And you know, you'll see some of these are just, they're out of control, next level.
So we have your Shelby here behind us. Is it as customized as your shoes?
I think it is. I think it's as cool and as fast. We call her Helenor.
Do you have a specific pair for Helenor?
I do, my old school Chucks, but I don't have them here today.
Does that mean we can't take it for a spin?
Do you know how to drive a stick?
This is Crystal Gomez with Nick Jimenez. Thanks for tuning in. Catch you next time.